Hey guys, the question is, the medicine Shoppe has a return on equity of 19.2%, a profit margin of 11.6%, and total equity of $738,000. What is the net income? As we know that return on equity is equal to net income divided by total equity. Here, return on equity is 19.2%. Is equal net income, we will calculate it, then total equity $738,000. So our net income will be is equal to 19.2% multiplied by $738,000. $141,696. Here is the solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box.